growth of AI will drive the surge in demand for computing resources and for data centers. Data centers need more reliable power, not only power and the cooling system to cope with higher capacities and heat generation. This impacts site selection, favoring access to the stable and secure utility supplies, and likely drive data centers to move from the traditional tier one cities to the tier two cities and the city outskirts. As the business landscape in South Asia matures, data centers will need to be nearer to their users, namely cloud operators, content and gaming of companies, and other businesses. And we are already seeing them shifting to tier two and tier three cities even, and local production regions in emerging markets. Currently, local data center operators leverage local connections and the lower price to serve their users. Meanwhile, regional data center platforms tend to focus on innovation and provide value-added services. Both serve unique pain points of the different customer segments. It remains to be seen if they will converge towards a single winning business model.
Most data center operators who own the electrical and mechanical systems have been traditionally immune to disruption. However, new liquid submersion cooling technologies are eliminating the need for complex cooling systems. This reduces entry barriers for future operators, threatening the competitiveness of traditional data centers. Sustainability and ESG concerns are also very important to hyperscaler customers and financial investors. This can also impact the access to sustainability linked funding. So for data centers to remain competitive, it's all about transforming toward a digital future that is efficient, secure, and sustainable.